get a bit of extra impulsion again, set him up and develop it. Don't throw him into any extension, just develop it gently and maintain it until you are well before age. You don't have to go all the way to the point at this level of training. Again, he maintains a nice rhythm. That's what we want to see.